当我们收到机子，我们先安装这个挂架，还有这个手柄的插口。When we receive the machine, we install the treatment handle.Install this parent. Then we put the water in the machine. It must be pure water. We can see the side of the machine has three holes. The first one is an add water hole. The second one is a fill water hole. The third one is a put water hole. And then add the water for the machine. Water must be pure water. Now we start to add water.Now add the water for machine. 加水，从加水孔加水，加到溢水孔溢出水来之后，说明水加满了。Add the water from water inlet until the water spill out from spill water emits the water fill.Spill water, spill out the water. OK. 现在我们已经加好水了，然后我们把电源线插好。Now we finish the add the water and then connect the power line.打开这个红色按钮。Open the red button. Okay. 然后我们打开这个钥匙，向右旋转。Now we open the key. Okay. 点击界面 ，Enter the interface. 这里呢有一个 SHR， 还有一个依赖。SHR 是快速脱毛，依赖是定点脱毛。The interface has SHR and 依赖。现在我们进入这个界面，这里呢是六个区域的一个脱毛，脸部、大腿、手臂，还有腋下。This interface has six treatment area.Face. 现在这个界面是一个参数界面。Now this interface is parameter. Plus we can adjust file. Adjust to file. Okay. Frequency. Adjust to three.3HZ and the power adjust to 15 and here has cooling mark. We need to open. Here has temperature and the stator, cutter and start.这里是一个脉宽，我们直接调节到5。频率的话我们调节到3，能量我们可以从15起调，这个是制冷的。这边是一个温度，还有状态栏，这个是一个计数，然后这个是一个工作停止。 Now we can start.当我们使用这个手柄的时候，我们必须要插拨片。When we use the IPL handle, we need to install the filter. This one. 现在我们来示范一下脱毛。Now we start treatment for hair removal.现在我们来操作一下去腿毛。 一开始我们先涂上泥胶。The first step, we put some gelf on the skin. 现在开始操作。现在我们可以看到毛发已经烧卷了。Now we can see the hair is burning. We can see that here. We can see the Okay, we can see the result for hair removal.现在我们返回这个主界面。Now return the interface. We can see the Eli. 现在我们看一下衣冠。这里呢有六个功能，第一个是脱毛，然后去皱、美白嫩肤、去痘、去斑、淡化红血丝。This interface has six functions: hair removal.Wrinkle removal, skin rejuvenation, acne dampening, and pigmentation dampening. And here, we can see the hair removal. Here has pulse and power, RF, and cooling mark.Working state, temperature, cutter. 这些呢是脉宽，然后这个是能量 ，RF 射频，这个是制冷，这个是激素，这里是状态栏，这个是温度，然后我们可以点工作。Okay, we can adjust the power to.15 and RF we can adjust to 5. 一般情况下我们调节能量到 15,RF 是 5, 然后这些可以是默认的。And then start. Okay.